another job, we'll be in and out quick. You need to quit your whinging, help me find this damn kid. Every time we time travel, you just moan about it. What's wrong with you? It's like you lost the passion for the hit.
Medical, dental, all get thrown away. Downsize our rooms and then they dock our pay. No one to talk to, just the portal dossiers. I need to talk to someone before I go insane.
Time traveling assassins, the best in the commission. If you see us in your century, probably turn and run. Cause we do not desist, we do not stop till it's done. If we did the management, we'd go and burn our 401s.
I'm so fed up of all the cost cutting. Soon we'll take our guns and we'll have to start stabbing. And they forgot to mention the target is slick assassin. With a family superhero freaks protecting him.
It's just another job, we'll be in and out quick. You need to quit your whinging, help me find this damn kid. Every time we time travel, you just moan about it. What's wrong with you? It's like you lost the passion for the hit.
Medical, dental, all get thrown away. Downsize our rooms and then they dock our pay. No one can talk to, just the portal dossiers. I need to talk to someone before I go insane.
Hazel.
Cha-cha.
Hazel.
What?
Don't you dare tell me you went off to get a donut.
After that disaster, I needed comfort food, so what? And anyway, check the boot of the car, see what I got.
The skinny one, well, that's a job of done. We can tie him up and then we'll torture him. Wait, he's pitched to 10, now this is getting grim. Who the hell are these people, man?
Blood drips on the rafters when we come to town. I've killed so many people I couldn't even try write them down. But I've grown sick of this life, I wanna settle down. Agnes, will you come with me? I'm planning to skip town.
It's just another job, we'll be in and out quick. You need to quit your whinging, help me find this damn kid. Every time we time travel, you just moan about it. What's wrong with you? It's like you lost the passion for the hit.
Medical, dental, all get thrown away. Downsize our rooms and then they dock our pay. Want to talk to just the portal dossiers. I need to talk to someone before I go insane.
Hey everyone, thank you very much for watching. Now this song was actually sung by one of the first ever singers that I got to feature on the channel. And this was like way before the channel even blew up. This was when I was making songs about Call of Duty and GTA. And I cannot believe I've not had her feature on the channel since. It's been way too long since we collabed. So please go and show her some love. Go check out her YouTube channel. And she's got her own original album and loads of other songs on her Spotify. She is incredibly talented and she deserves some love, okay? So please go like and sub and comment on every single one of her videos. That would be amazing. Thank you. Hazel and Cha-Cha, I really hope I did them justice. They're so iconic and they're just such a mismatched partnership. Which makes it even better. Like, they're so different, but they just work so well. And I really feel like season 2 was like lacking in the Hazel and Cha-Cha department. Like, I really hope there's some way that they can bring them back for season 3, because, you know, the bad guys are like, what I watch things for, and they were iconic. Okay, I'll see you later. Bye-bye.
The lights go on.